Today, you are joining the club of septuagenarians. You are welcome. And I say on behalf of Pastor Adeboye that you are welcome. You see, people may be asking, what is left? At 70, one thing that you can never stop doing, and you must never stop doing, is thanking God. And then, from septuagenarian, you become octogenarian. And I will be here with you. From octogenarian, you become nonagenarian. I will also be here with you. After that, I will leave you alone, and God will be with you.